Welcome friends to Dynamics Tutorials, and in this Photoshop tutorial I am going to show you how you can add a stroke to your image. So for that, let's get straight into the video. So here is the picture. So first you have to do is duplicate the layer so that we can mask the above layer. I am using quick selection tool here. You can use any selection tool or even color range to select your object. So how selection tool works, I have already covered that in my previous video, link is in the description. Moving ahead, here I am selecting the green part, or we can say leaves, so that I can make stroke around my object. So after making a perfect selection, all you have to do is mask the layer. So the layer which we have masked, all we have to do is double click on the layer and we can add a stroke from the layer style panel. You can choose its size or even its color. So I am choosing a white color here so that you can see clearly how my stroke is going to look on my picture. After that, you can also clean your mask by using select and mask trick. You can smoothen your mask and even change its contrast. Different image require different mask selection, so you can choose your settings according to your image. So here you can see how the select and mask panel work. Moving ahead with the next trick. So let's say if we want to add stroke just on one side of the object. So I am going to show you a different trick for that. All you have to do is duplicate the layer which you have masked. Make sure to make all the layer style effect off. Then double click on the layer and choose color overlay. So what this option do is, this option just overlay a simple color to your object. Now the layer under your object, you can just transform its size. I am increasing its size by 5%. Now you can move your layer in the direction you want to give the strokes. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, like this video and also smash the subscribe button.